Subit's niece still out of order. I do not know if this is going to work. This is Technic Pack's BlightFall. It did not load the world. I think this is supposed to have a world. I don't want to say. I will immediately scrap it if it doesn't have a world. Like, this thing used to have an entire world. Voxel. Oh, yeah, this is it. This is it. This is the game. If this is not your language, help translate. Welcome to Voxel. There are a number of features and commands. Yeah, okay. Do I not have strength? Okay, this is Mirabel Hackett. Just step in and get into one of these pods to get started. If you're on a team, make sure you're using the same drop pod as the rest of your team. Okay, yes, I am recording this. Hello. Which one? Pod Alpha is what is headed to what used to be a fertile grassland. It's probably the easiest place to get started. Beta heads to the savanna, which is only a little more difficult. Gamma puts you in the taiga. Delta drops you off in some clay arches. Epsilon puts you in the middle of the desert. Omega is by far the hardest, dropping you off in the biodome under the ocean. You're going to go to Pod Alpha. If you're venturing with others, you ought to form teams. Each dome has enough arable land to support 3 people or so. If you have more than that, you'll be able to discuss amongst yourself who gets which pod. Any advice? Hunger is going to be a problem, try not to run or jump. Okay. Purple biomass will hurt you, step on it and not kill you if you stay well fed. Okay, yeah, just get through. Okay, bye. Okay, this is Epsilon Omega. Which one was the ocean? It says Alpha. I should go on Alpha, but Alpha's lame. Omega, yes. We're going to go to the ocean. That's Gamma. I'm actually gonna set my things to lower so that I don't screw myself over. Also, I do not need that. I'll go to 30. That's kind of choppy era, to be honest. And everyone's gonna yell at me. That'll all do. You'll be assigned to Team Omega. This is the last remaining biodome is located under the ocean. This means you'll have less room near your base than mine. Farming will be harder. There appears to be coming from a nearby mine shaft. This is not a good place to start. Are you sure you wish to proceed? There are other landing sites available, you know. Yeah, I've always had a death wish. No, I take it that's why this pod looks so derelict. Yeah, I've always had a death wish. Very well, initiating transportation sequence. Here does nothing. Oh, okay. I keep pressing tab. Okay. Aboard the jaded travel. Okay. Okay. Biodome Omega has been unlocked. Okay, this looks like the perfect planet. Yeah, I don't care. Okay. Okay, start. Why? Hardcore is not active. You have to move in and out live. You currently died 0 times. Okay. Reputation, mission outlook, concern. Fair. Near assured. Okay. Dark One's impression. Displeased. Angered, wrathful. Right. One quest available for completion. 2 quests to find claims rewards. Okay. Okay, let's go to quest then. Transport a beacon's alpha. Reputation. Not a scout. First it is Team Omega. is water. Guess this is why it's difficult. I should not be mining this. Let's see. Quest book. Okay. I do not miss 1.7, 1.7.10. Okay, so my first mission is probably to get a stable food supply. But to do that, I think I'm gonna have to explore a bit. Oh, there's a way map. Well, not a way map, but a mini map. That means there's something there. I am here for a death wish. Woo. I should definitely not be mining that. So used to actual good versions, but I need just one more oak plant. You'll do. You see, back in my day, we didn't used to have... What? Crafting menus. Can I not craft a wooden pickaxe? Okay, instructor. Okay, what's this thing? Fine. I'll mine this piece of dirt. We're gonna need one more piece of dirt then. Unfortunately, that piece of dirt we wanted is either inside the mine shaft, or probably outside of this ocean. There's gravel. You know, it'd be cool to get an actual, like, holy shit, that you're using a lot of data, well, of power at least. Strangely enough, my graphics card isn't actually complaining, though. Okay. I should not be walking out there. Not yet, at least. I'm still annoyed that I can't actually craft a pickaxe. Okay. What? Hope it's struggling. I heard noises. Should probably stop. Or optimize OBS. Oh, you're trying to read a fucking... Why? Why are you trying to read a disc? Oh, it's in you. Yeah, you don't need that on you right now. Okay. Breaking. Violators will be sternly locked. If they are lifted, sternly accused of cheating. Okay. Cleaning scout, I am the colonial prince. Okay, you'll probably know. Okay. Captain Shitake. Or whatever your name is. Yep, good. We need you. The plan has not been kind to the other souls. Yeah, bye. Okay. Emergency food. You aren't gonna need that. Okay, but besties. I'm going to need to request these. Luckily, I have the water for everything else. There's a big chunk of dirt here, so I'm not that screwed. And apples, oh no. Actually, that's not that bad. It's a tree, sure, but it could genuinely be worse. I should not have climbed it up there. It's at least a food source. Exit menu, that's the strat. Okay. is kind of annoying. Blink patterns, okay, so I'm still gonna need these. Okay, quest log. Park over. And pattern chest, okay. Blank pattern on Oakwood. Okay, so I'm gonna need it. And then pattern chest. Chest on and a blank pattern. Got it. Oh, it's almost. It's time. That's gonna be it for this episode of BlightFall, yes. See you next time. Adios.